Search for a mom who jumped into the San Joaquin River to save her drowning child is going to continue this morning as the sun comes up. The Stanislaus County Sheriff's Office responded to a call just after 6:30 last night in Newman. They say the child was swimming in the river when they started to struggle in the water. The child's mother and older brother jumped in. The brother was able to rescue the child, but mom never made it back to shore.